The simplest way of approaching this problem is simply to work through the arithmetic and evaluate all these expressions. 2 times 5 is 10, minus 8 times 3, which is 24. Remembering, of course, our priority, we need to do the multiplication before the subtraction. So that is 10 minus 24, which is minus 14. Similarly, 3 times 4 is 12, 7 times 4 is 28. The subtraction gives us minus 16. 4 times 3 is 12, 6 times 5 is 30, 12 minus 30, we get minus 18. Five times 2 is 10, 5 times 6 is 30, 10 minus 30 is minus 20. And finally, 6 times 1 is 6, 4 times 7 is 28, 6 minus 28 is minus 22. The question asks us which of these options is closest to zero, and the answer is minus 14. So the correct option is A.